they feel so weird.
So we are finally going to SeaWorld. We've been in San Diego for like 7 or 8 months, and I don't know why it took us so long to get here. It's like a 10-minute drive. Really have no idea what to expect, but I expect a lot of fun.